All right, so ladies and gentlemen, I need your attention. If you are on the stage, that includes my boys over here, Alvin, Crespo, Joey, they need all of you guys to move too, because they're afraid you might get hurt. So if you guys can all stand up, and you'll stand on the grass. Put your hands. And... thank you.
That was nice. I think they get a woo. All right, while they're setting up, once again, you are at the Cultural Unity stage at the Dragon Boat Festival. This is our 12th year. It's actually the year of the dragon, if you haven't read your Chinese restaurant placemat lately. So it's kind of cool for the Dragon Boat Festival. Haven't you y'all seen any of the boat races? Any of y'all racing? I see you guys. You guys got that's the freshest t-shirt right there. The freshest team shirt. So once again, yeah, this is a Dragon Boat Festival. There's all sorts of stuff going on here. If you guys, I'm going to list off a couple things. And if you guys like this part of the festival, you help me make some noise. Okay? The boat races. Reaching for the flag. Oh. What about the food? Monkey balls! Oh yeah! That monkey balls, that gets a woo. Let's see, what else do we got here? We got the main performing arts stage. Y'all check that out yet? Wow, yeah, that definitely gets a woo. They got some cool stuff over there, cool bands. You guys about ready? Let's see, one more thing, what else? The Porto Potties! Yeah! And what about the Cultural Unity stage? Alright, you guys ready? Okay. Thank you.
Thank you.
Once again, you guys are at the Cultural Unity stage. You guys are watching A Place to Be Studio. These guys are out of Boulder, Colorado. Give it up for them one more time.